apparently this massive water balloon can fit an entire person inside, so I decided to try it out for myself. We began filling it up, and before we knew it, I was able to fit my entire friend in the balloon. Now, this is when things are about to get crazy, because I have hundreds of bath bombs that we're about to put inside the balloon to see what happens. So let me know if we should keep filling it with water until it's on the verge of popping, or if we should put the bath bombs in now.